Hi, and welcome to this new series I want to call Stories. Simple name. I'm just going to take one specific story about Kathy and I relationships, our parenting, and we're going to frame in the context of a story just one principle that has been helpful to us throughout the year. Today's story is about finances. There was a moment in our family history where we really struggled for money. It came because we had a downturn in the economy, which resulted in a 10% reduction in salary for myself and a 10% reduction in salary for my wife. So we looked at Mr. Budget, because the budget, Dave Ramsey says, the budget is the instrument you use to tell your money where to go instead of wondering where it went. And we looked at Mr. Budget and we decided there are some things that we need to cut. First thing we cut was the house phone, because we already had cell phones. So why do we need a house phone? Well, there was $100 that we saved there. Second thing we cut was the internet. Although we did have some internet, because we are thankful today, and in heaven, I'm going to thank that neighbor that did not lock his internet so we could use, his internet. It was only like in one room of the house, and you had to like lift up your computer, but we had some internet. The third thing we cut was cable TV. It was very interesting what happened. First of all, when I told my kids, you would have thought their grandmom had died or put to sleep their dog. It was crazy. It was like, what about my shows? What about... It was interesting, though, what happened is that we started having dinner as a family. We started reintroducing ourselves to our kids. We're like, hi, I'm your dad. Hello. Nobody had to rush off. So our family worship was great. Our interactions at the table were fantastic. In fact, that's when we started doing our family worship at the table and sharing, because we had nowhere else to be. It was great what happened. So out of something negative, something positive came out, as often happens in our families. We realized a couple of things. Number one, once again, Dave Ramsey says that we spend money we don't have to buy things we don't need, to impress people we don't even like. I found that to be true. I found the second lesson that we learned is that there is a lot of things that we consider to be necessities that were only desires. These are things that we could do without. Now, this might not be the same for every family, but we realize that we could live with less than what we used to have. And it united our family, and it was a blessing for us. So I don't know what financial difficulties you're going through right now. All I want to say to you is I want to give you some encouragement. If there is anything that I can do for you, any counsel, if you want me to pray for you, just leave a comment, and I pray for every single person specifically. And during these next months, I'm going to share some stories about our relationships. If this was beneficial to you, share this story with somebody. Click on the subscribe button. Like the video. And thank you very much for watching. This has been Simply Stories.